Panginoon, salamat sa araw po na ito. Salamat sa laging ikaw ang sagot sa aming mga problema. Thank you for your love, understanding, and taking care of us. Thank you for your provision sa laging pagbibigay ng lahat ng aming pangangailangan. Thank you for always making us healthy para sa trabaho namin at para sa aming mga pamilya. Panginoon, we are in the middle of stress. Nasa sitwasyong hindi na naman namin alam kung ano ang iisipin at ano ang aming gagawin. Panginoon, alam po namin na alam mo kung ano ang nararamdaman namin ngayon. Alam po namin na alam mo kung ano ang kinakaharap naming problema. Alam mo kung nasaan kami ngayon. Kami ngayon, Lord, ay pagod na. Nasa gitna ng problemang walang ibinigay kundi stress sa aming araw-araw na buhay. Lord, we're asking and praying that you show us the right way, the right path towards you, towards your glory, so we can experience once again your love for us. Alam po namin na kaya kami andito ngayon dahil nabawasan po ang aming pagtitiwala sa presensya niyo. At ngayon, nakatuto kami sa aming malungkot na sitwasyon. Please forgive us, O Lord, because we are again concentrating on the problem, not you, God. But now, thanks for your kindness that we now realize that we have a good God, a God that provides, a God that loves us, a God that gives answer to all of our prayers. Ngayon, Panginoon, mas titingin kami sa laki ng inyong kabaitan kaysa sa laki ng aming problema. Mas titingin kami sa mga ibinigay mo kaysa sa titingin kami ng wala sa amin. Salamat din, Panginoon, sa tuloy-tuloy niyong pag-aalaga sa amin at sa aming pamilya. Gawin niyo po silang ligtas lagi sa lahat ng masama. Huwag niyo po silang pabayaan, Panginoon, and please continue protecting them. At Lord, i-bless niyo rin po ang lahat ng pamilyang Pilipino sa buong mundo. Patuloy niyo po silang alagaan at protektahan. And finally, God, please continue blessing the Philippines. Alisin niyo po ang mga sakit na nagkalat sa aming bayan. Itinataas din po namin ang mga may sakit. Please continue healing these people who are now sick, Lord. This is our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
Prayers for the Nativity of the Blessed Virgin Mary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail, Infant Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou forever, and blessed are thy holy parents, Joachim and Anne, of whom thou wast miraculously born. Mother of God, intercede for us. We fly to thy patronage, holy and amiable Child Mary. Despise not our prayers in our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, glorious and blessed Virgin. Pray for us, Holy Child Mary, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O Almighty and merciful God, who through the cooperation of the Holy Ghost didst prepare the body and soul of the Immaculate Infant Mary, that she might be the worthy mother of thy Son, and didst preserve her from all stain, grant that we who venerate with all our hearts her most holy childhood may be freed through her merits and intercession from all uncleanness of mind and body, and be able to imitate her perfect humility, obedience, and charity. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Vouchsafe that I may praise Thee, O Sacred Virgin. Give me strength against Thine enemies and against the enemy of the whole human race. Give me strength humbly to pray to Thee. Give me strength to praise Thee in prayer with all my powers through the merits of Thy most sacred Nativity, which for the entire Christian world was a birth of joy, the hope and solace of its life. When Thou wast born, O most Holy Virgin, then was the world made light. Happy is thy stock, holy thy root, and blessed thy fruit. For thou alone, as a virgin, filled with the Holy Spirit, didst merit to conceive thy God, as a virgin to bear thy God, as a virgin to bring him forth, and after his birth to remain a virgin. Have mercy therefore upon me, a sinner, and give me aid, O Lady, so that just as thy nativity, glorious from the seed of Abraham, sprung from the tribe of Judah, illustrious from the stock of David, didst announce joy to the entire world, so may it fill me with true joy and cleanse me from every sin. Pray for me, O Virgin most prudent, that the gladsome joys of thy most helpful nativity may put a clock over all my sins. O Holy Mother of God, flowering as the lily, pray to thy sweet Son for me, a wretched sinner. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.